mean, don't really love me like you say you do. And I see through your lies, and you don't really love me, don't really love me. No.
If there is one thing about life that I will never forget, it is the fact that it doesn't matter how old you get. Just know that a fight is always just around the corner. On an even more solemn note, today, we stand at a crossroads. Not just here, but all across the universe. Recently, Earth has been a stark mirror reflecting all of its fears. Fears of division leading to chaos, as well as even all the way up to total destruction. From racial tensions spiraling towards civil strife, to the grim shadows of a looming World War III, the specter of conflict threatens every nation. It's a chilling thought, isn't it? That the discord sown from misunderstanding and intolerance could unravel the very fabric of societies. But I stand before you, dreaming of peace. A dream where differences aren't just tolerated, but celebrated. Imagine this. A world where conflict gives way to conversation, where swords transform into plowshares. We must embrace a fundamental truth that we are all different, yet in our hearts pulses the same desire for peace, for happiness, for prosperity. If every man, woman, and child could stand together, acknowledging their uniqueness, yet uniting under shared hopes, what a glorious dawn of a day that would be. The solution shouldn't be a decree passed down from high above. No, it must bubble up from the will of the people. From everyone, working together to craft a tapestry of peace. Let us be the architects of that future. A world not marred by the ashes of war, but shining brightly as a beacon of what humanity can achieve when we choose dialogue over division, love over hatred. This isn't just a dream, it's a possibility, a path we can choose. And it starts with us. Here, now, let's build that world together. For if not us, then who? If not now, then when? We should all look forward to this day. There is a decision to be made, for we all have a choice. What would life be without option? Words to ponder, I presume. The overwhelm stands firm as we all look forward to meeting you chosen one someday. Remember that peace is not the meaning of without a fight, but a fight that includes a peaceful gesture. We'll see you on the other side, my brothers and sisters.
I see through your heart, and you don't really love me, don't really love me like you say you do. And I see through your lies, and you don't really love me, don't really love me. No. I see